Alright. So it seems like our new little mission is right around here. So I say, let's go for it.
Come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, I love you, man! I love this guy!
Wait here! You have to meet my wife!
You got married? Holy shit!
Yeah.
And you grew mutton chops!
Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Oh, sweet memories. Sweet memories.
Ah, yes.
Ooh! You made a fine choice there!
Charmed. Truly.
How'd you get lucky with such a babe?
Now, we talk about war.
Yes, war! Come on!
Fight against the French.
Ah, so those are the French. French fucks.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Yes, Bianca. Sweet, sweet Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well.
Huh.
We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one. French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna D'Alviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
So the little Bartolomeo's running around yet? Just saying. Only kill the Borgia captain. Eliminate the Borgia captain sending troops to attack the barracks so the mercenaries can focus entirely on a French assault. Gotcha. Wow, it seems kind of ridiculous how to focus.
Stop their leader before he gets to the tower.
Now what? Oh, I guess I ignite the tower, huh? Very well. Oh great, I gotta kill only the Borgia captain, so this is not gonna be fun. Oh wait, there seems to be only one guy guarding this area. Okay, just gotta avoid him and we're good to go. Oh yeah, it's just that group right there. Alright, no problem. Yeah, just so you know, I still can't kill anyone. But so far, I've been doing 100 sync quite well. Burn the fucker down. Into the water. Checkpoint reached. Oh, 110 out of 101. Oh, good. That means they removed 1/10 of all the flags. That's beautiful. Just beautiful. Climb up the Oh my! Are you a retard? Seriously? Mad at them, hungry. Uh-huh. Got about 4 more hours left before that screws over. Ooh, gold, 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 more shit. Another set of tomatoes. Stupid cliffs. Oh, another hidden chest. Ooh, that was nice. Aqueducts, nice. And the Colosseum is right there. Whoa. Perfect landing.
Ezio, we sent those lurid codardi running to the hill.
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first, I want to reinforce our barracks.
All right.
Take care of these.
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You have the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
Sure. Renovate this shit. This has to look professional. Like an organized military operation. Something the Turks would be proud of.
Pleasure was all mine, sir.
Isn't she a thing of beauty?
She is.
Very impressive.
Sultan Bayezid would be proud.
It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills. And you will move up the list.
Well,
shouldn't I already be at the top?
That's fighting downstairs. If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world.
And that's what I like
However,
about him.
Strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
You are a very cunning wife.
I asked Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts.
He will be there.
Only kill the Borgia captain, yes, yes.
The latest
Auf Wiedersehen? That's French? No, it's not, that's German! Oh my god. Auf Wiedersehen, that's French. That's German, you morons! Fights are now available at the barracks. Let's see.
Ready to lay down your arms and fight like a man?
Absolutely! Okay, defeat this guy in under 10 seconds. Absolutely. Bet of... Yeah. Yeah! Yeah! Just made it! Just in the nick of time! Fight 1. More challenging fight has been unlocked. I think that's all for now. Nice, made some money off of that. Alright. Okay. Nuovo missione.
Are you proud to wear those colors?
Stay.
The more we upgrade this shit, the better.
Agreed.
Oh, I miss you guys. This time I started making some purchases. Oh man, I'm really hungry. Nope, not in the least bit.
Is there a reason for
this? Absolutely, there's plenty of reason. Yeah. What's up, Doc?
Air for all.
What is this? There should be a bank down here. Ow! Now I'm gonna have to see that doctor all over again. Excuse me. What's this? Move! Move! Whoa! Whoa! Not enough money for that shit. I jumped down here for nothing. It's beautiful. Come on, guys. Bitch! You guys alright? Oh, good. Good, you're all here. Motherfucker. Nobody shoots my thieves like that. Absolutely. more money. Anyway, moving on.